Hi everybody, it's Kim, and today I'm doing a video that's a bit different. You already saw the really fast clip of me doing my makeup, and yeah, so I got a really great product sent by a company, and it's really amazing. And actually, it is a brush set, and for me, it's really important to have the right tools to my makeup, because I'm on television, you know, often, and sometimes I have to do my makeup myself, like on Friday at the Comet Awards. I will have to do my makeup myself. And with all the lights on you and stuff, you know, it's really important that you look much more flawless, because your skin can easily look really gross on television. And so, yeah, I just wanted to show you these products because they're really affordable and they're just amazing and you have all you need. And you know, with expensive products, you know, if you don't have the right tools to use them, they won't work. Like a really expensive foundation, you can like put it on with your fingers, but you need a really great foundation brush, I think so. And so I wanted to show you these, which are Sigma brushes. This is a 12 brush set. This is called like the complete set. And it's actually $89 with the brush roll. And it is $69 without the brush roll, and it comes just like this, packed up really sweet. I'll show it to you. So first off, there's a sweet card, congratulations that you ordered this, and then there's the instruction booklet where you can read what the brushes are for and how you can use like a pencil brush for what. And I think that's really cool that they come with instructions, because I've had MAC brushes and they don't come with anything at all. But I'll figure out how to use them, but that's just so cool. So now to the brushes. First off, I'm going to take the brush roll out. The brush roll is really cool, I think. Yeah, I'll sit my makeup here, and at first it smelled a bit funky, but now it smells good, actually. I think that it smells good now. So now for the brushes. Looks like this, and you can actually put this up so your brushes are protected. And these are all the brushes, and yeah, I use them every day, and I have them since 1 week. It took 4 days for them to ship from the US to Germany, so that's really quick. And yeah, so I'm just going to start. This brush is like the big powder brush, and they all have names, like SS150. So this one, you know, it's great to use to set your foundation with a loose powder or like mineralized skin finish from MAC, and everything, every powder, you know, it just makes it really flawless. And then my absolute favorite is this one. This is the SS187 to do your foundation. And it looks like airbrush. It's really cool and makes your skin look really even. And I love this. These bristles up here are not tan colored, they're usually white, but I used so much foundation with it. And also I used a cream blush with it. Then there's this one, which is this is the softest brush I've ever had. It's so extremely soft. It's really cool to do your blush or do your contouring or whatever you do, you know. All these brushes, they don't really, you can use them basically with everything you like. This is your choice. There's no rules. Then this is the foundation brush. I usually only use this brush. I love these brushes, and these sometimes give me like streaks, but they're still really cool, but I just don't know how to use them the right way. One, which is to blend your eyeshadows, the best blending brush I've had so far. It's so cool. And I've had many. And then there's these like three eyeshadow brushes. This one is to make a really huge swoop. This one is to put the highlight under the eyebrow. And this one is to make not such a huge one. You get me? So these are like shader brushes. Shader. This is such a cool word. And it's, hold on a second. SS275. SS239. And SS252. And then there's this pencil brush, which is really cool because you can like put darker color in your crease with it. Concealer brush, which is, I just love concealer because dark circles are just not attractive in my opinion. This is the SS194 and it's cool. It's perfect for the under eye area. Then the two eyeliner brushes, which are, I mean, I'm always wear eyeliner, and this is just perfect. This is to put on eyeliner. You can put it on really thin or thicker like I do, and you can make the perfect wing with it. Whoop! It's the SS266. And then this one I use to set my eyeliner. If I don't do this, then I have the eyeliner up here because I'll like open my eyes and it will be like all over here. And I'm not enjoying to take all my eye makeup off because I'm doing that. So I set it with a black eyeshadow and with this one. So really excited to see how it looks on television when I use these. And yeah, so I just think it's really great and I wanted to show them to you because it's affordable and really cool and really good quality products. And they look really good and they're just like my basic tools. And I just wanted to recommend it to you. And thank you so much, Sigma Makeup, for sending me these products. I will really use them until I die. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then yay! Take a look at my MySpace page because there's a new song preview up. And take a look at my Twitter page, twitter.com/IkenPetrus. And check out sigmamakeup.com because they have plenty of more brushes and I'm dying when I see them. So have a great day. Bye.